Trust me, it's going to be great if we end it like...
But isn't that...
Oh, sorry. Hi, I'm Brian.
And I'm Paula.
And welcome to this installment of Classic Closet.
Where we play a classic song for you in our closet.
So we're still in our closet. Mm-hmm. For you.
This classic hit song was written by Lee Hazlewood and recorded by Nancy Sinatra.
It reached number one on the Billboard Hot 100 on January 22nd,
1966. Whoa. The recording of the song was made with the help of Los Angeles session musicians, The Wrecking Crew.
Which included on this session Hal Blaine, Al Casey, Tommy Tedesco, what? Billy Strage, and Carol Kaye writing that famous bass line.
Mm-hmm.
You guessed it?
Look out.
Oh, we forgot to do the ending.
Oh,
and we're gonna go.